But in USA there are full milk lines. And this one is fine all during the day.